My name is John Crimaldi. I'm a professor in civil, environmental, and architectural engineering. I'm also the associate chair for graduate education. This is my laboratory. Behind me here we have the recirculating flow facility, so we can emulate turbulent flows that are typical of what you'd see in a river or the ocean or even the atmosphere. And we use laser-based diagnostics to non-intrusively make quantitative measurements of what's going on in the flow. Really are able to do types of measurements that aren't done in too many places in the world, so this really is a state-of-the-art facility. We do a tremendous amount of collaboration with universities across the country. Right now, I'm the lead PI and CU is the lead institution on a very large grant from NSF, which is trying to understand how animals navigate through odor plumes. And so what we're doing in our lab here is we're creating digital landscapes of what odor plumes look like, and then that data is being used by other groups, which are mostly med schools, neuroscientists, computational neuroscientists. One of the best parts of the job is working with students and seeing them progress, especially for graduate students who just change so much over the course of their careers, and they come in as, you know, fairly uncertain about their capabilities and so forth, and by the time they leave, they're really experts in things.